Sí, one, two, sí. Sí, bueno, sí, dos. Check,
Day. Cuando quise parar a descansar in a big field of tall grass, me acosté ahí en el sol and felt it caressing my face. Me dormí y soñé. I dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie and that I was the star of the movie. Esto me sacó de onda, the fact that me, a knotty dread, long-haired Chicano, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. But there I was taken to a place, the Hall of the Mountain Kings. I stood high upon a mountaintop, naked to the world. Enfrente it, every kind of girl. There was long ones, tall ones, short ones, brown ones, negras, flacas, gordas, crazy ones. Out of the middle came a lady. She whispered in my ear something crazy. She said, spill the wine, take that burn. Spill the wine, take that burn. Tira vino, toma la perla. Tira vino, toma la perla. I thought to myself, ¿qué será esto? ¿Me estoy oliendo loco? ¿O será solo un sueño? Now I know I'm lying here in a field of grass somewhere, so it's all in my head. Y entonces I heard her say one more time, roaring at my back as she disappeared. But soon she'd return. Volvió con una botella de vino en la mano y en la otra un mazo. She poured some of the wine from the bottle into the glass and raised it to her lips. Just before she drank it, she said, spill the wine, take that burn. Spill the wine, take that burn. Tira vino, toma la pena. Tira vino, toma la pena. Spill that wine, it's all good. Spill that wine, it's all good. Spill the wine, spill the wine, spill the wine.